All right, so Japanese Drift Master. Let's have a look. Turn this music down a little bit first, I think. Ta-da! So, like, high, yeah. Can we do ultra?
We can.
This is a bit weird. Keeps doing this weird glitch with my monitors. But we'll see how it goes. Let's turn the I don't like the way it's doing that. It's changing my monitor's resolution.
Anyway,
60 FPS, really? I don't like that screen percentage. Save my car. No. Oh, okay. Let's just carry on. Oh yeah, the music back on. Let's drive. Oh, okay. FPS is unlocked. Car is currently using an automatic gearbox. We recommend changing the duration. Okay. Nope. Manual. Frames take a massive dump when you change view. I can't do a burnout in the shop. Oh, this is nice. Oh yeah, drive on the other side of the road. Zoom in, okay. Okay, there we go. Whoa, that's a big map. Okay, so it wants me to go down to the school. Time attack, Project Dreamer. Let me go there. Choose that. Street Drift. Oh, it's a dealership. Oh, why can't I do a burnout? Oh, again. Oh, Oh, yeah. Oh, I've got to get used to these controls. Blame the controls.
Thank you.
Nice. Oh, what? That's got to be a BRZ or a Supra. It's got to be an MX-5. Quite a lot of Stradio next to me. Stradio. Oh, spun me around. Yeah, I quite like that. Run the back. K-truck. Go to the event. Right, okay. So I hope you enjoyed this video of Japanese Driftmaster. Really cool game, like concept of it, and it's great to have a demo, get your hands on and play it. There is a lot still needs to be done, but it's a very early version demo, so you've got to give it a bit of slack. But so far, for what it is, it drives good, it handles good. A few little tweaks here and there need to be made, as I say, but it's got potential. It's got real potential to be a fun game. It'll be interesting to see how far they take the modding and how they do with the car licensing based on model. It'd be cool if some companies get behind it though, and help kind of push it, because I think this could be a big game changer, you know. But it's cool. So if you liked the video, give it a like. As always, subscribe to the channel if you want to catch more or a bit of other content that I have on the channel. Go and have a look. And as always, thanks for watching, guys. Much appreciate it. Drake out.